partisan politics ahead of actually passing real necessary immigration policy reform. But what we've seen under the last several months under this administration, unfortunately, and Joe Biden is a friend, I hold no malice towards him, but I have to say that the policies and decisions that have been made via executive order by the White House have led to this open border policy with thousands, tens of thousands of people coming in and attempting to and sometimes successfully streaming across the border.
And you think that's a national security threat as well?
It absolutely is. How can you say that it's not when we have no idea who is coming across the border? And once again, how can we ensure safety and security for the American people when we don't have a secure border?
All right, the counterterrorism fight, the president talking about how it's evolving, how it's going to change. Take a listen.
We'll meet terrorist threats that arise today and in the future from a full range of tools available to us. We're better equipped to detect and prevent terrorist threats, and we are more resilient.